Ammo first. Should be able to hack this open. No turning back once I'm inside. It is. Cable seems sturdy enough. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Here we go again! A different path. Should hide me for a while. I should be able to get across if we tap that node near the gap. Machines. Thank you. the shield. Everything's being moved to the back of this corridor. That has to be the core. I should be able to climb these vents if I time it right.
Yes.
transmetal carriers can get me closer to the core. But how do I reach them? Try getting to that arm below. Get off this thing soon. Those arms can help me reach the core. I just have to get to them. I've never seen machines stored like that. At least it's deactivated for now. There's the core. Now I just need to access it. I'm not getting those overrides without a fight. Access the core now. Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the Cauldron security grid. Should be able to override scroungers now. like a cauldron, but it's offline. Seems like it has some kind of ritual importance to the Tanakh. Be an exit somewhere. Anything now. Be an exit somewhere. Made it. That was a long climb. exit somewhere.
Here. Aloy, the outpost is just over there. Are you ready?
The rebels aren't going to give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one. The bloodshed won't end until Regala is defeated. What matters is their prisoner Nikala. Maybe she knows where Kavo's squad went.
Okay, let's head in then. It's a rebel outpost. We'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out. Fire won't do much.
Let's look around here.
Right here! Oh!
Get over there!
Move over!
Can guide my shot!
Stop them!
We've lost you!
Where'd they go?
I'll grab this now.
Stay vigilant!
That's all of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nakala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around.
There. That's the post.
Well, no Nakala, obviously. But maybe the rebels moved her. I can look for tracks. There. Tracks leading away from the post.
Where do they go?
There's rope. Just enough to bind someone.
I'll rest here until you return.
Cannot catch a break from this heat.
I'll wait here.
Tags from dead soldiers. I should return them to the grove on a good chance. The rope's uncut. Did Nakala escape? Blood. From the rebels or Nakala?
Dead end.
No. I think there's something under that wood.
Take my hand, Nicola. Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an outlander. Whoa. How'd you end up down there? Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear. Do you know where his squad went? I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. I'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at. It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair. The chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor. I guess we'll see about that. No, don't worry about me. I'll report into the grove. Purge water ammo could help here.
Thank you. It's an ambush!
Those Tanakh soldiers are attacking the rebels. Bet they could use some help. Giving up.
Never saw it coming.
Oh, it is hot.
Hair as red as the Blight. I knew my eyes weren't playing tricks on me. You're Aloy, Hikaru's champion. My name's Katak, leader of Fox Squad for the Lowland Clan. Sorry for our unannounced entrance.
Looks like you were well prepared.
Lowlanders know how to use the element of surprise to their advantage. So we get the job done. Are you here to take back Fenrise?
Fenrise?
A lowland village southwest of here. It's been taken over by rebels. I assume the chief sent you to reclaim it.
I'm sorry, I'm just passing through.
My squad's been cutting their supply lines where we can. But eventually, we'll have to attack the village directly. We could use a soldier like you.
If I'm in the area, I'll see what I can do.
May the Ten see to it. But before you go, I'm sure Chief Hikaru would hate it if his own clan didn't thank you for what you've done in the fight against Regala.
Thanks.
May our next meeting be in victory.
There's Fall's Edge. Becca should be waiting for me in there.
My blade fights with you.
Outlander.
Your courage serves you well. Honor and strength. Be guided by the tank. There's no need for that, Outlander.
certain about that.
The truth of the vision were killed by
Don't fight.
Outlander, may your blade be
our
only
supply.
It's the chief's champion.
Is it true you say Takara?
Come, train.
Did you hear about the visions?
You honor the Tanakh.
The next time I'm on leave, I'm heading to the road.
It's an outlander from the Kulrut.
Day champion, walk with honor.
Don't make yourself a target.
An honor, champion. I'm Nako. Have you been out to the Valley of the Fallen by chance?
Don't think I have. Why? What's there?
My idiot little brother. The valley is a test of endurance and skill for my clan, the Lowlanders. But it's been closed for months. Commander's orders. There have been reports of strange lights off the coast, and the whole area is crawling with deadly machines. But Dax, reckless and bare-armed as he is, when in any way, never takes no for an answer. Convinced two others to go with him, too. They've been missing for days, and now Marshal Ivir has been sent in to bail them out.
Strange lights, deadly machines, and missing soldiers? Sounds like a lot, even for a marshal.
I'd go by myself, if I wasn't stuck on transport duty.
I'll find your brother, if I can. Where is this valley?
South of here, towards the coast. Look for the climbing path on the cliffs. It marks the start of the valley. And if you see my brother, knock him on his ass for making me worry.
Your blade be bright. Make it faster. Karo's champion.
You can have
all of the knights to stop Regala.
I heard if you couldn't be jumping around.
Did the enemy give you any trouble
out there?
Let our blades keep Regala's bay.
I heard she walked with the Cauldron.
Not that.
Yeah.
I'm telling the truth.
Listen to him, Aroke.
Not a chance.
Dekka, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Aroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So you've enlisted the chief's champion in your dull-bladed efforts.
You must be Kavo, then.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistakes.
Or trying to lure us into a trap. My scouts caught him, sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around. I was coming to warn you. The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want, after we stop the attack.
You said you defected after you found out about the attack. Why'd you change your mind?
When I joined the rebels, I thought Pagala was going to lead us into battle against our old enemy, the Karja.
But all we've done is kill each other. And for what? Pride? Vengeance? So when my squad leader told us about the mission to destroy this village, I left my post.
Don't believe his lies. Anyone who deserted the tribe to join Regala knew exactly what they were getting themselves into.
Not everyone.
Why destroy this village? I thought Regala's fight was with Hikaro.
Hikaro was a lowlander before he was chief, unlike the Desert and Sky clans. We stand behind him without question. Fall's Edge is a strategic midpoint between the Grove and our capital on the coast.
It's true. Our orders were to cut off Hikaro's support from the Lowland clan. But I thought that meant disrupting supply routes, not slaughtering an entire village.
If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger. We have to find and stop these rebels.
The rebels built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, or okay?
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going too. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there. The campfire that Cavo mentioned should be nearby.
What's taking so long? They should be here already.
Someone's waiting ahead. But not Cavo or Roque.
You! With me!
Rebels waiting to ambush whoever showed up? Cavo has some explaining to do. Better wait at the campfire for him and Oroke. Found a few of your friends when I got here, Cavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the Ten, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, Oroke. We need to get moving.
Lead the way.
Up this way.
Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
And there's no one there, as I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Where is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
There's a clock over there, by the falls.
Blood of the Ten. If that thing runs through Falls Edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear! We march on Falls Edge!
Thank you.
Do your worst. I'll still bury you.
Over here.
We did it.
Pressure on it.
Cavo, you're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on. Let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
I guess I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Dekka know what happened. Looking up for the hunt.
Your marks are true. Walk with strength.
Too late for that now.
Outlander?
I don't care that it's off. I care that it's coming out.
You honor the Knot.
Still we are anyone. But without Cavo. Three leave, only you return? What happened?
Cavo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Kava was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Oroke
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the Lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Fall's Edge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Kava.
Commands my blade.
Full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out. Shelter. Chance to rest. Check my gear. lost. I have to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
Who's that?
Well, now they're alert.
Ah! Halt! Outlander! Help me!
This rain isn't doing my gear any favors.
Much damage from fire.
Over there. Well, check it out.
Whoever did this, I'll find you!
Stay right there! She's here!
Good shot!
I'll take her down!
More arrows!
mystery turns. I should keep them safe. I wonder where this should have been in this place. But I'll always deal with them now. By the way, I'm done here. Let's hope it stays that way. Machine's tough. Acid's no use here. That must be the entrance to the Valley of the Fallen. Marshal Evira should be around here somewhere. There's Marshal Evira with one of the missing Tanakh. Marshal Evira, I heard you were sent to rescue some Tanakh who went into the valley. I'm guessing you must be one of them. Where are the others?
They didn't make it.
I had to fight off several machines just to get Kanala out. The valley was closed months ago for good reason. Machines have gathered in number, as if they're drawn there by something. Not to mention the strange glowing lights off the coast.
The valley is cursed. We never should have gone in.
Evira, you were one of the challengers at the Kulrut. The one who fired the ballista at the Slitherfang.
And you're the champion who defeated it. Saved the chief's life. Revealed the truth of the visions.
I was just doing what I could to help.
You made quite an impression that day. And despite the carnage, it was the best day of my life. I became a marshal. Bore witness to the vision of unity.
You said there are strange lights off the coast.
From an island to the south. They appeared one day out of the blue around the same time the machines moved into the valley. There have also been reports of a streak of light that rises and falls in the sky above the island.
I saw it on the fourth night. A flame that climbed in the sky until it disappeared among the stars.
Is there any way to get to the island?
No. The currents between the island and the shore are too strong. You drown for sure.
Well, it's on an island. I wonder if this has something to do with the zeniths.
Don't know what any of that's about, but maybe?
A lot of machines in one place. Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No. Better let me take a look first. Trust me, it's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sites.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the medic in Falls Edge. Strike true as the 10, Aloy.
What I'd give for a cool breeze. Something's attracting machines into the valley. Some kind of lure. A few months without use, and this trail's falling apart. Or is this part of the trial? Okay, better follow the trail. Hope this bridge holds up. That is a long way to... I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial. Oh, made it. Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the horse. Aethera mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there. Dead machine. Bad one, too. Another dead machine. T- Took a lot of hits to bring this one down. Better be ready for anything. Dead to Nox. That must be Dex. Nako's brother. Place. They'd make their base on their own private island. But back to the current problem. I've got to check out the areas Avira mentioned. Near the big waterfall and south of that Horus on the ridge. Waterfall and killer machines as promised. If I'm right, there should be a lure around here. I might be able to find it with my focus. Better use something other than fire.
Thank you. Now I need more. See if there's a lure around here. Machine lore. Just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Looks like it's tech. I better take a closer look. There's data here. Looks like a log. From something called the Julius? Some Zenith AI? Says local vermin exterminated. Was it attracting machines to kill intruders here? I'll place this lower ship down now. I should head to the cliff, south of the forest. There might be my way there. Ah, water in my boots. I should be able to climb up here. Okay. I think I'm in the area Aethera mentioned. There's definitely deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. Cross would do a lot of damage.
Thank you. flying!
Better deal with it. Another weird log from the Julius. This one mentions a third lore close by. Better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. that a dire would be interested in this. Birdwater ammo should do the trick. There's the lure. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off. Should be the last one. And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Coils is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'll do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
Will do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded to Nox. See if they're okay.
What's an Outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakhs. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of... Aloy!
Yvira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt with the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours! Blood of the pen! We get to kill these things? What are they?
I took care of all the lures. I should let Avira know.
I can't believe you.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley. And put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Yvira. They're not like other machines. The masters they answer to see people as... inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually, I'll have to deal with them.
The light's offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. but definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakhs to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word, I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.